Hello, guys. It's D to the B and L to the C here talking about Stanley's daughter ratting out Disney and Marvel Studios. Yes, this is actually a thing. After their Marvel Studios and Sony's deal ended, and they were taking Spider-Man out of the universe, Stanley's daughter completely was on Sony's side with this, and she also mentioned two interesting things. That one thing that I didn't even know about, and one thing that I've been mentioning on this channel for weeks. Let's start with the thing I've been mentioning for weeks. Disney and Marvel Studios are destroying her father's creations. Well, not the original movies, Phase 1 through 3, but the new stuff, I have a feeling, is going to ruin Stan Lee's legacy. And then she also mentions when Stan Lee died, they didn't comfort her. They didn't ask, do you need anything? No, they did not do this. And we need to rise up from Disney's new movies. Well, most of them. Live-action Disney remakes. Don't watch them anymore. If you're a sucker for them and like them, that is fine, I guess. I'd rather just show your kids the originals because they were the best at the time and still are today. And reboots for classic franchises like Night at the Museum and Home Alone, they need to go. Like, seriously, don't show them that. We don't want a reboot of classics. Disney, get your hands off of those classics.
I like the classics better than the new ones.
Yes. I think some people do agree with me that reboots are usually terrible for cartoons. Granted, there have been some good reboots over the years, but nowadays, they're more bad than good, unfortunately. But let's speak my opinion for the Disney stuff that needs to go. MCU Phase 4 needs to go. Endgame was the perfect ending. L to the C may disagree with me, but
no, not really. I agree with D to the B on this one.
Classic reboots need to go. They need to go. We don't need those reboots. You can just make a profit off of the old ones. Maybe a remaster wouldn't be that bad, but don't reboot it. Like, start it all over. We don't want that. Disney Plus needs to go, to be honest. We do not need a whole streaming service of Disney, in my fair opinion. Of course, you can go get Disney Plus if you want to, but it just doesn't seem that interesting to me. I think Disney Plus is completely unnecessary. Live action Disney remakes. Gotta go. Gotta go, or make a new story out of them. That's my advice. But yes, Stanley's daughter has a point. Not the points that I have been saying, except for the MCU one, but it shows that it's not just me out there who's having problems with Disney. Oh, and L2C2.
I'm not liking what Disney's doing.
Nowadays, some of it's good, a lot of it's bad. But why don't you guys tell me in the comments what you think of the situation, if you care. Please be a little easy on me. These are just my opinions. I don't want comments where they say, D2B, I think you're being kind of judging on Disney's decisions. Like, that's just my fair opinion. Please respect it. So that's it for this video. Subscribe to D2B if you want any of more of my opinions.